now.
Looks like things in Baton Rouge are changing.